YouTube? Me? I'm just chilling. YouTube, YouTube. Man, I got a special one for you guys today, man. Like I said in the last song, I love when, you know what I'm saying, Freddie Mercury talks about the good Lord, man. So a sub put me on to this song right here. This is Freddie Mercury, In My Defense, official MV. Let me tell you what, YouTube, I am in love with Queen, man. I'm in love with their music. Maybe not all of their music, you know what I'm saying? But please don't beat me up down in the comment section. Every song is not for everybody, man. Do the dang old thing. Yeah.
What is there to say? All the mistakes we made must be faced today. It's not easy now, knowing where to start, while the world we love tears itself apart.
YouTube, let me tell you what, man. I don't know why this song seems so sad, man. It's showing like a montage of his life while he's singing that I'm just a sinner. You know what I'm saying? With a fading dream, bro. That is some sad lyrics, man. That is some sad lyrics. I didn't expect the song to be sad, man, because you know what? I always see, you know what I'm saying, Queen, Freddie Mercury, you know what I'm saying, so happy, so energetic, and just like almost all their songs, man. And just this song right here, it's kind of bringing me down, kind of making me feel sad, like I'm missing this guy, man.
God, please
Wow, you too. Wow, you too, man. Wow. This song was a downer, bro. I'm gonna tell you what. I'm not saying like a bad downer, like, like it sucked or anything. It's just like made me sad. Like I said, I was missing this guy as I watched, what I'm saying, like a montage of his life, man. Like, dang. You know what Freddie Mercury reminds me of? Like that cool brother, big brother. Oh, what I'm saying? Like a cool uncle. And when he goes, like the whole family gets together and just crying and just like sad, but they're remembering this guy, man. Like the whole family's just like every once in a while, they'll just be like, oh man, that smell is his favorite cologne. Oh, that food is his favorite food. You know what I'm saying? Oh, this song is his favorite song. I mean, it's just be like something that would remind you of this guy, man. I don't know what it is about this guy, man. To me, it's like people like this are only born every once in a while, man. People like this are only born every once in a while. And I'm not gonna put him up there with Jesus, but you know what I'm saying? I must probably say like maybe like a king or something. You know what I'm saying? That you guys read like in the history books that we, I don't know, like Michael Jackson, Prince, the legends. Bro, this guy is a legend, man. Anyway, YouTube, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those notification bells so when I drop these bangers right here, you guys will be the first ones to know. Man, I surely do appreciate everybody here, man. Let me tell you one thing. It might be a small rant, but let me tell you what. There is really, what I'm saying? When he said he was a sinner with a dying dream, bro, we are all sinners, bro. We are all sinners. No one better than the other. No one better than the other, man. You know what I'm saying? And I just love how he talked about Jesus, man. Let me tell you what. He said it himself right here, going down to see Jesus, man. And I believe that he knew that Jesus was the only way to the Father, man. So by me leaving this video, I'm just gonna say it. Jesus is the only way. Now, a lot of you might disagree, man, but that's what I believe, man. I believe in the Bible wholeheartedly. The King James Version, by the way. And man, somebody asked me to do politics, man. So I guess this can be something like politics, because it's what I believe. I'm a Trump supporter and I am a Christ server. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna stand on it, you know? Thank you so much, you guys. Have a blessed one. I surely do appreciate everybody. Peace.